The following contest is a triple threat match. Making his way to the ring from the city of Atlantis, weighing in at 538 pounds, Patrick Stan.
The tension building for this match is so thick you can cut it with a knife. A lot of drama involved with this one. Look at the focus and drive in his eyes, ready to prove he's the best this division has to offer.
And his opponents, first, from the edge of reality, weighing in at 126 pounds, the mighty Shaggy Rogers.
I don't always agree with it, but this superstar isn't afraid to come out here and take things by force.
Oh, you hypocrite. I'll just wait until another superstar, one you don't like, Saxton, decides to come out and take what they want, and we'll see how you respond then.
He's been demanding this match for quite some time, and now he is ready to compete.
And from London, England, weighing in at 211 pounds, the Nightmare, KSI.
You know, this person takes some pride in their work, but who could blame them? Few are as gifted in the ring as this performer.
Wow, you are laying it on thick, Saxton. Don't worry, I'm sure they'll hear you when they watch this match 10 times before bed tonight.
This match has everyone backstage buzzing. He is an exciting competitor to watch. A triple threat match underway with the opening bell.
One more superstar to account for, one more eye to have in the back of your head. Any strategy you might have had going into this match, it's time to throw it out the window.
Watch the knee. A jumping knee strike.
Lights out.
Quick thinking pays off. Now, this is the kind of match where you can really push the bounds of damage you can inflict. I'm not saying that a no disqualification match should mean carte blanche to do whatever you want to someone, but it does provide an opening to be creative in your offense. So be creative.
And this one might be headed ringside.
Shifts it back onto him.
Wow, what a drop kick.
Sometimes you just gotta show off and show out. Step up, Enziguri.
Oh, man, they do not care who or what they destroy.
Yeah, Byron, you are dangerously close to being collateral damage in this one.
It's a no-good driver!
Put her to position now.
Down across the knee. That won't just separate your shoulder. That'll divorce it.
Ah, kick! Nasty kick.
He has a kendo stick in hand, and this place just turned into South Swanson Street.
Sent straight into the barricade.
Everyone get out of the way. These two are abandoning all restraints.
Battling at ringside can be very unforgiving. You have to be careful out there.
No protection out here. No safe confines to speak of. Letting his opponent know he can take on the world right now.
Sharp elbows to the body, looking to fight his way out. And he throws the opposition back into the ring. Goes under the ropes to get back inside. He leaves the ring, and there's no countouts in this one. He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
Blows right to the body.
It's two on one. No, don't do that.
Battling ringside, and our announce table's getting shaky.
That's because Byron is quivering in fear next to me.
Well, I get nervous when the fight comes out here, guys.
Like he's got 11 arms and feet.
Answering back. Taking the fight near our announce table.
I really hope we get these desks at a discount.
Pele kick! He turns it around.
Holy meet the barricade.
Got it scouted. Into the barricade.
Oh, the face has been planted.
Oh, man, you can see he is feeling it now.
Oh, man, meeting the barricade. Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
Oh, face first off the post.
He finds an opening.
Mounted palm strikes. Oh, what a kick. Bang to the neck.
Don't come over here.
Cole, quick. Use Saxton as a human shield.
Off the barricade.
Now is to destroy and incapacitate.
Ooh.
Set up for the front sweep.
Nicely done. The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Punch right in the head.
he's returning fire. And he gets set back into the ring. Thrown back in under the ropes.
Beautiful elbows.
What a counter. Oh, look at their knees. Endless knee strikes.
Rolling thunder stunner.
Stiff headbutt.
He's in the ropes.
Really had less than a second to stay alive there.
Oh, man, you can see he is feeling it now.
Coming back into the ring, back to the action.
Slam!
Here he goes for the win!
And he closed it out.
Kick to the midsection prevents the attack.
Strike.
His opponent is just overwhelming him here.
Not what you want to see by any means.
Oh, right in there. Not the position you want to be in right now.
Outright presentation of power there.
Heads out of the ring. What's next? Outside the ring now. He has no need to rush.
Sledgehammer connects. That'll scramble your insides.
Looking to do a little clanging and banging with that sledgehammer.
And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch. And he throws the opposition back into the ring. And now gets tossed into the ring.
Oh, man.
Set up in the corner of the ring.
Setting him up for the flatline.
Oh, man, face first. Whoa, what a moonsault.
He's got him in the crosshairs.
He gets back into the ring.
Setting up. Oh, did we just see a tooth fly out? Will he be able to capitalize?
Vicious right forearm.
And this might not have a pleasant ending. Scoop slam! Moves outside. What's the plan here?
Oh, breakneck speed. What a hurricanrana.
Here's a combo of strikes.
Knee right to the face. He's been placed in the corner now. Great counter. He reverses it. Oh, a kick to the face.
And the cover for the win.
This is it. Oh, and he kicked out at two.
As close to three as you could possibly get without the bell ringing.
And this match will head back to the ring.
Once more, setting it up.
Now that is an exclamation point.
Side headlock applied.
Good. Here he goes for the win.
Three, no.
The muscle memory's got to be taken over now. Pure instinct to kick out before three.
Able to reverse.
To the jaw.
And set right into the corner. And he heads out of the ring. No count outs, no worries.
I can already feel the sting of the kendo stick, and I do not care for it. Oh, man.
He takes control.
Rapid shots right to the gut.
Good night.
Got the single arm on top.
What a suplex.
Counters that. Okay, he's re-entering the ring.
He saw that one coming.
Side rush and leg sweep, takedown, and heavy hands to follow. Good, great, grand uppercut. This could do it.
The pin's broken up.
Big kick.
What a match. What a match. Running, swinging neck breaker. Smart strategy, attack the knee.
Right into the corner.
Superman punch in the corner.
Uh-oh, uh-oh.
Setting them up.
Arm is trapped.
Pump handle. Slam. Oh, flapjack.
Gosh, landing face first.
Measured elbow drop, driven down. He thinks he has it.
Insanity.
Did you expect anything less?
Elbow drop!
Returning to the ring now. Using the elbow as a weapon. Out of the ring. What's his plan here?
Fez Press takes him down.
We got a cover.
You can debate whether or not that would have been the end.
He's looking for yet another exclamation mark.
Amazing execution.
Got it.
Like that sledgehammer can cause some serious damage.
Every person in this capacity crowd is on their feet.
And with good reason. These superstars are earning all of their respect.
To the outside.
This could get wild.
Outside the ring now. He has no need to rush.
Slips out of the way there. What reflexes?
Oh, kendo stick wrapped around the head.
These are dangerous attacks on their own, but now the damage is exponentially multiplied.
Oh, a disturbing impact.
Got it.
That sledgehammer can cause some serious damage.
Setting up for something here.
Uh-oh.
No!
Lights out! Face first!
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Backbreaker! And he slides him back to the mat. Gets him with the counter.
Pulls the trigger. Oh,
a knee strike.
He's heading back to the ring.
Good timing with that reversal.
Going counter for counter. Now, can it be capitalized on?
Springboard clothesline.
He's getting up, but there's danger in front of him.
The sledgehammer, how do you recover from that?
Tossed into the corner.
Dominating shoulder tackle.
Oh, a knee.
Lights out.
Running, swinging neck breaker.
sledgehammer connects. That'll scramble your insides.
Sledgehammer right to the gut.
And each of these lethal maneuvers have got to be taking a toll.
Being put into a perilous position here after each of these vicious attacks. He'll head to the ring. One after another. Reversal. Can he take advantage? Ah, oh, caught in the chin. And he sends him into the corner.
The sledgehammer. How do you pop him out?
Oh, man, he is more than fired up right now.
He may get the three count right here.
I think so.
He breaks the pin.
Trying to talk at the back of the neck here.
He has been here before, and he knows what he needs to do.
Saw that one coming.
Heading back to the ring.
Oh, my God!
And he keeps his focus on an attack to that area.